Is it this stuff? No, of course not. Hello guys, and welcome back to Let's Blindly Play Resident Evil with Miox Fu. And last time, we could not find the chemical that we need to save Chris. There's no time to check it. Okay, that's kind of weird. There's a ladder. Will you descend it? Yes, because this is the only place that we haven't checked in this entire guardhouse. At least I'm pretty sure. I can't think of anywhere else. By the way, even if you guys left me friendly hints, this is still the same recording session, so I would have no idea. You guys just look like toys now. I have no clue, like... It looks like a plant root. Only thing I can think of is come back here and check that bag again. There's a bag here and nothing useful inside. Of course not. Of course not, of course not, of course not. I have nothing else to say right now, because now I'm just checking rooms that I've checked, like, 20 minutes ago. I'm trying to think, did I miss anything? Are there any other rooms that I haven't gone into? The answer, as far as I can tell, is no. First floor? No, I've gone into every room. I've checked every room. I can't figure out what I'm missing here. Like, it was a pure stroke of luck that I thought to even check the pool cues. I have no idea. Oh my god, and you guys probably were waiting for this to happen, just being like, yep. The tank appears to have cracked. Help doesn't help me at all. You guys were probably waiting for this, just being like, yep. He's just gonna get to this point and he's gonna be like, I have no idea. I am lost. I'm not lost. I know where I am in the mansion, of course, but I know what I have to do. I'm just lost as to where I'm supposed to go to find the freaking ingredient that I need to finish this. I mean, we've passed the realm from challenge and whatnot to tedium. Checked in that room already. I'm just trying to think of, like, what are the things that I haven't checked already? And I think one of the few things that I haven't checked, and double-checked and triple-checked, is that room right across from the supply room. Which is this one. What is that, 001? I don't think I checked this one. Yeah, I did. Oh yeah, that's the Tom Waits one, the It's Not Unusual to Be Loved by You. Nothing major. Way to go. Woohoo. Oh, I'm losing faith in you, Rebecca. I'm gonna check the cupboard in the storage room just one more time on the off chance that maybe because I didn't have a empty glass bottle with me. No. And then once I have that, I'm not sure how to mix it. Wait a minute. I wonder if I have to get purple by mixing chemicals. That would make sense. If it's what I'm supposed to do, you guys are probably like, finally! God! Took him long enough. I don't know, I figured I'd check the bar, because, you know, I'm looking for a liquid. Where else are you going to find a liquid but a bar? A bathroom? Well, yeah, but it's not the point. Point I'm trying to get across is, if you're going to check for a liquid that you need, but you don't know where it is, you're going to check a bar. Well, I am, at least. You guys can do what you very well please. Again, I'm just getting irritated at this point, so it's not... I have no idea how I'm using this commentary is, if at all. Alright, so I'm gonna mix the red with the water. And I'm gonna get purple. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. It's white, which actually made me forget about my rage at the game for a second. What do you mean it failed? I thought it said dirty bottle for a second. I was gonna... Okay. So, yeah. But we need red, purple. Wait a minute. Whoa. Wait a minute. What is this? Something is written on the wall. Oh god, I am going to break my one cardinal rule of Resident Evil. I'm gonna actually turn on the lights. Okay, sorry about that.
I needed to get a piece of paper. Yes, I'm actually going to write this down because I don't want to keep referencing this 5 billion times as I try to finish this puzzle. All right, got my notebook. Well, no, got my paper, got my notebook to write on. And by notebook, I mean my laptop. Dropping my controller. Perfect. And... got a pen. Okay, so... bear with me, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 1 is water, 2 is red, 3 is 3 purple or green? Well, I'm going to write this down first. 1 plus 2 equals 3, 3 plus 4 equals 7, 2 plus 4 equals 6. I wonder if I could mix 6 and 1 and get 7. 6 plus 7 equals 13. 13 plus 3 equals 16. God, I wish I had seen these like 10 minutes ago. We would have been done with this 10 minutes ago. Something is written on the wall. Purple is 3. And green is 4. Okay, so we have water plus red equals purple. Purple plus green equals white. Red plus green equals... the jolt report. What is 6? 6 is yellow. And yellow plus white equals blue. And blue plus purple equals brown. Okay, so now that we have a chart, so we've got to make white and we've got to make yellow. I'm finishing this before I end the recording. I don't care. Right, so we have water plus red to make purple, and then we need green to make white. I'm gonna take 2 of them. Yep. So we got green. I want another green. Yep. And I want a red. So green and red will make yellow, which makes no sense, but whatever. Unless it made like yellow and purple. Green and red should make brown, because then you have red, blue, and yellow. When I was playing with my crayons and my paints, that always made brown. Alright, so we want purple and green. We want green and red. Ew, that's nasty. Okay, it looks like, you know, like those buttered popcorn jelly beans by Jelly Belly. That's what it looks like in the picture right now. All right, and I'm guessing because it says it has an interesting smell when we mix these,
blue is going to be toxic, so I'm going to make a purple. Before we do that, because I want to be able to mix them right away. Yep. I'm also guessing if you mix them wrong, you're also going to deal with poisonous gas, so. Got the water. All right. Now, mix these two. Cool. Mix these two. Check it quick. Oh, that's beautiful. This is not the chemical I need. Well, now. And mix. And we got V-Jolt. Now that looks the same, but it looks like the roasted marshmallow that you'd have by the Jelly Belly. Oh, that is the stuff that was in the toilet. Jeez. All right, so we got V-Jolt. V-Jolt, V-Jolt, V-Jolt. All right, let me turn my light right back off, and let's go pour this on some plant roots. Actually, because it took so long, I think I'm gonna see you guys next time on Let's Play Resident Evil with Mew. No, you know what? You know what? No. If you guys sat through this, you deserve a treat. So what I'm gonna do is, this is gonna be an extra long video. Because, like hell if I care. Like fun if I care. I need to start using that expression more often. Like fun. I love that expression. Oh my god, she's got capris on as well. Can you see that from here? That's ridiculous. It's not even military code. Well, now they're the sneakers, and, well, they're not really military code. S.t.a.r.s is what, special forces or something? Or it's some form of police. Oh. Okay. Rebecca, you proved yourself useful in a specific situation once again. This is why we're keeping you around and not feeding you to the giant toy shark from Toy Story. Howdy, I'm Woody. Howdy, howdy, howdy. That's like my favorite line from Toy Story 2. Or not Toy Story 2, that was the original Toy Story, wasn't it? Anyway, let's use it. And Rebecca has died from the toxic smell. That's really cool. It's not dead. Don't tell me we have to do that again. What? What was that all about? Okay, I thought that somehow Plant 42 was now in the basement or something. See ya. Dumb plant. Okay. Is that some sort of boss battle? Or do we just avoid it? Can we just avoid it? Well, anyway, I wanted to get out there because I do want to say I will see you next time, guys, on Let's Play Blindly Play Resident Evil with MioXFu. Take it easy. Oh crap, there's bees out here, isn't there? Aren't there? They don't seem to be coming after me, though. Oh well, let's go back in.